could Noah build an ark to hold animals and men? Two by two they came, as the Lord commanded them. All the people laughed and said, Noah lost his mind, because they did not listen, they would all be left behind. The heavens opened wide, and the rains came falling down. And when the storm had ended, there was a sea upon the ground. And olive branch was found by a single white dove. And Noah fell to his knees and gave praise to God above. The animals in the ark looked out upon the land. Two by two they led, as the Lord commanded them. A rainbow painted sky was God's promise to all men, that the Lord would not use water to destroy the world again. A rainbow painted sky was God's promise to all men, that the Lord would not use water to destroy the world again. That the Lord would not use water to destroy the world.